Oh yeah, it's a whale. Some chicken. And this chicken were marinated, so you want to keep your stove high. Not making the chicken stir fry, Chinese style. I'm using a big wok. So I marinated it with soy sauce, garlic, ginger, and a little bit of cornstarch. We're going to put like 2 tablespoons of oil in here. Let this get to golden brown, and I'll add more ingredients to it. I'm trying to just get my meat so crispy, so looks just like how you order Chinese food. I have it on like medium high. I want it like cooked a bit to higher heat so it gets crispy. And I use bone in just to give it more flavor. But if you use boneless meat like chicken breast, it breaks down so much. So I just like to use bone in, stick everything, all the meat sticks together. You can break it when you overcook it in there. So it feels good for the easy and fast, so you can make this like less than 30 minutes and your rice will be done too. The rice is going to take that long. Thank you. This is a brand new wok, so the first time I'm using it. I got it from Uncle. So. And now I don't have a lid for it, so. I'm cooking it on high heat because I just want it crispy. So. So I just want to stick. The chicken doesn't take that long, it's like 30 minutes to cook, or 15, like, it's not 15, or if you want it well, you always have to cook it well done, so, I cooked for like 30 minutes, basically. Depends if you use farm chicken, it takes a long time to cook, depends how hard the meat is, how hard it is. Thank you. had. We add onions. And ginger. Okay, this is ginger garlic paste. Chili powder. This is chili. Onions and black pepper. I'll keep this little ginger for the last. Madonna. Salt to taste. Soy sauce. This is the fish sauce. Slowly. Cover it for a while. I don't have a lid, so I'll just put this lid on top of it. cover for 5 minutes. Cover 5 more minutes. Get the sauce ready. This is oyster sauce. Focus. So we'll just dump a little bit in here. That much oyster sauce? 2 tablespoons. And this is cornstarch. Focus. To make the gravy get thickened. Give it some sauce. We'll add a little bit of water to it. Make it thicken in the gravy up. I'll make a little bit more gravy on my food, so I'll have one more, a little bit more. A little bit chopped cilantro and green onion, chopped, washed and chopped. Any veggie you use, it's good to wash it before you chop it up. Always, even meat too, wash it before you cut it. I'll call this spicy stir fry chicken. sea fish hoisin sauces. This is the dark soy sauce. This is the oyster sauce and the cornstarch. Sweet sauce. Celery. mushrooms. So let's just let this cook for a bit. Put the ginger. Cover for 5 minutes. I'll come back and put mushrooms and green pepper because they'll take like 3 minutes to cook. So. I'll be back when you go wash some dishes. It's good to clean as you go, so. See how thick it is? We got mushrooms. Probably like 10 mushrooms in here. So there's some gravy left, so. Let's get a little water. I sliced celery so big, so it'll be still crunchy. It's fresh, but I just like it a little bit cooked. So it depends on you. Tell the Asian story for 3 minutes. So it looks like sauce is thickened. Try the sauce. I just turned it medium, which is very low, I mean. So minutes is done. as done, I just turned the stove off. So. This is what it looks like. Can you see how it is? So if you cook this, it's cheaper to cook your. Cook it at home, and instead of going out, if you're cooking it for a larger family, this is how you cook it. So, everything's done. So that's how you do it.